Hello, welcome to the Peaceful Woodturner. This is the stem from a oleander plant. This is a wand that I made from a different stem from an oleander plant. In case you're wondering, that's the type right there. And other than that, I don't know a whole lot more about it. I know that in pagan circles, oleander is considered a baneful herb. But I'm not worried about that. I'm worried about how the wood is and what I can make out of it. And I'm going to try to make another wand. I'm going to make one that's a little bit more delicate, long, slender, that kind of thing. This one is a little bit heavy. I'll just drop it over here. This one's a little bit heavy in terms of visual. It's very, very lightweight in terms of actually how it feels. But visually, it's kind of heavy. So I'm going to see if I can make something that's a little bit more delicate and a good bit longer. As you can see, I've got some more length here, so I'm going to see what I can do with that. And I'm going to be starting off at about 1400 RPM, and I'm mostly going to be using my skews, this little tiny one and then my medium-sized one. So let's see what we get. Thank you. there we are. Part it off. Just a little bit of oil as a finish. I like it. It's a little longer than the first one. It's not quite as thick all the way through. Feels nice in the hand. Thank you for joining me on the Peaceful Woodturner.